Yo, Rangdor! Slayer! Come on stage, rap it! Can you hear the crowd? Yo! Come on, man! Yo, this is our time! Are you ready? Come then!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Mayhem!
You see, I'm boiling hot, you guys are just lukewarm. Yeah. Listen, upon what they're gonna tell you once. I'm above these guys, and I'm up in the sky. So they might as well call me Luke Watts. You make a lot of noise and rely on people to feed you, so I'm on your newborn. I've got a lot of leaks. The world trade's now building, but we ain't from New York. No, we ain't from New York. But I'm blowing up like 9/11. The Americans best call 9/11. English call 999 and telling them there's a menace on the run and he is highly repping. Guys wanna put obstacles in my way, but I get round them all like I was Beckham. Since 002, I was repping. And never once have I felt burned. Nah, never, I fight no friend.
Jesus Christ, I'm up. You're not. You ain't got what I've got. Let's tell the tune, I'm too much. You ain't too much. Shit, you bet too much. Who's too much? Who's up? Don't get in the way or you'll be getting sprayed. And that's the way to run around, mate. Yeah, that's how, mate. Just up in your girl's home. You can throw that home. You've got no gold. You've been coming on my zone. You've been stopping to be wrong. You've been messing with me, yeah, I know. Look, the best of the lobs are here. And everybody knows me here. We're making known this year. I hope you get this clear. Get this clear. All set, I hope you get this clear.
Yo, I'm back in the class wise. So if you want it, then I'm back to clash guys. But I don't give a shit like bad size. I'm already ready to get dark like black skies. Still shining in the dark like cat's eyes. Come on, rhyming semi like bat five. You can't bring it 2D like black lines. I took the game when you late like black time. I took the game when you late like black time. So trust me, you don't want combat. I gain weight like a skinny man gone fat. You're going out like a die when it's on black. Please believe what I say. Merkin's slays on the way like a run map. No, I'm at the top of the league, you're in the bar like a bomb twat. You're not a gangster, you're gonna shoot who with what shots. Now when you wait on arms like what shots. Now when you wait on arms like what shots.
Mayhem!
You've got to carry on working hard if you want to get where you want to get. It's not easy though, but when times are hard, don't let your head drop. Get your pen out, get your pad out. Work hard, hit the studio, get your mixtape out. You know what, yeah, just listen to this. All I've done is kept busting up the scene. The people I used to look up to are now looking up to me. When I was hungry and there was nothing left to eat, the oldest wouldn't share the food, there was bullying the scene. But I kept on path, on task, one man mission to the top. Now a clock that I've gone past, and it's been fun, that's why time's gone fast. I've looked out on my missions, but I haven't had one thanks. I don't watch that, I just crouch back and smartly address like I'm going to a prom dance. All I need is one chance. I've realised I could make a million from one pen and one pad. I put my life in bars, but it's not pen, it's not that. And now my video's out, you're gonna watch that. It's gonna make you stop making your budget videos. You'll be so embarrassed, your face will go red like you got slapped. I gotta send a little shout out to Ings. When times got hard, he always kept me on track. He never let me one slack, he told me what I'll give will get back. So I work hard and what I give I got back. My mixtape dropped, I tried hard and got cash. Cause my bars were hot man and my art is top class. In school I was never in the top class. Still hating me, but all of me exams still got passed. You've gotta carry on working hard, you've gotta earn your stripes. Even though work is hard, I've done it, why don't you work as hard? Put in the graft and show me you've gotta work as hard. You've gotta carry on working hard, you've gotta earn your stripes. Even though work is hard, I've done it, why don't you work as hard? Put in the graft and show me you've gotta work as hard. It's funny how time flies. I've gone from hearing about drive-bys to a name and a career in a pipeline. I've been here 4 years, only a small timeline. But the stuff I've achieved is enough to last me a lifetime. All I've done is rhyme rhymes. But it's like everybody started to like me and wanted to hear about my life. So I wrote tracks and they explained my life. Now it's in the limelight, I shine bright, it's my time. Even the people in the hood have respect. So if I blow a show, love, how could I forget? I've got a big opportunity, look at my rep. Some people think this is as good as it gets. But they're wrong, there's a whole nother world outside. Full of money, fame, mansions and girls outside. I hope my opportunity turns out right. I go down the right path and things turn out fine. You can take it or leave it, I'm breaking the scene, kid. Not in it for the money, I'm about making the real shit. I'm making you feel it. When you see me at the mobos with awards, you know what chasing my dream is. 18 years old, but my age doesn't mean shit. I'm aiming for space, will you aim for the ceiling? You know the levels are high on top of the league. You're the other way around, like chasing the police. You've got to carry on working hard. You've got to earn your stripes even though working's hard. I've done it, why don't you work as hard? Put in the graft and show me you've got to work as hard. You've got to carry on working hard. You've got to earn your stripes even though working's hard. I've done it, why don't you work as hard? Put in the graft and show me you've got to work as hard. You've got to carry on working hard. You've got to earn your stripes even though working's hard. I've done it, why don't you work as hard? Put in the graft and show me you've got to work as hard. You've got to carry on working hard. You've got to earn your stripes even though working's hard. I've done it. From being a little baby, yeah, in nappies, I've always had the mentality of
fighter.
If you believe in something, you can get it.
Don't let nobody hold you down.
I'm a fighter.
Give it your
all. I don't get what I want. I won't be making it far. This time next year, I guarantee you will see my face on the charts. Watch when I'm top 10 and film directors are like, yo, shifts playing this part. Cause I'm wise and I use my head. But you guys will lose your head. Cause there's too much beef on roads right now. And they ain't seen no cows escape from the farm. But I didn't get involved, I stayed in my yard. You was carrying heat and breaking in cars. I was damaging beats and my spacing it hard. Promoting my face all over the place. And now look, yeah? Who's always got the light on him as if they was afraid of the dark? I get classed as state as a yard. No palette of pain, but I'm staying in my yard. And you know I love music, it's staying in my heart. Sometimes I stay up and I write too much. I'm on MySpace on my ice thing. I just can't sleep proper like I'm staying in a car. I wake up with bags under my eyes. Mum don't know, she knows why I'm up to them times. I go bed when I feel like it, but I do wake up and I feel like shit. But I get off my ass and I make it there. Ask for tunes, I need to be making there. Keep the things coming off the top of my head. But fuck it if you think I mean shaving hair. I just gotta keep coming with the new stuff. And if it's consistent, I know that I will move up. But my aim for now to keep the kids out of beef, because the streets is too fucked. Don't let nobody bring you down. Give it your all and you'll make it far. Be a soldier and hold your ground. Do what you gotta do, just make that mark. Cause you gotta be in this to win, this can't afford to lose. It's more than a taking part. Even when you've got writer's block, just put in the work, you can make that mark. It's like the fame's on the street, but I'm trapped in my house. And it's gradually going, so I have to get out. But I'm still chasing the top spot. And I'll get there in the air like a cat to a mouse. So you might see me grafting in town. Go east and block for my money, I'll be grinding out. Hit Market Street with a bag full of sound. Trying through for 10 until they make a massive amount. And I just wanna stick to music, cause that's the only thing that's keeping me happy for now. Cause I'm a street guy, but the street life is doing nothing for me like being inside my house. Cause bear man are out with shotguns hunting, but I never see no rabbits about. I drive them 800s a week while you're still searching for the pounds that are trapped in your couch. I ain't slapping about, I'm hungry for the green like I'm about to eat my cabbage and sprouts. Music's my life, I need to start planning it out. Fuck shotting, I don't wanna bag out an ounce. I've got my goal and I'm gonna attack it till I get there. I won't stop till I'm sat up in the deck chair. But you man check the same shit, you've all got one or two stories like a flat of a house. Don't let nobody bring you down. Give it your all and you'll make it far. Be a soldier and hold your ground. Do what you gotta do, just make that mark. Cause you gotta be in this to win, this can't afford to lose. It's more than a taking part. Even when you've got writer's block, just put in the word, you can make that mark. Stay focused, people. Remember, sky's the limit. You can achieve anything. Don't let nobody bring you down. Give it your all and you'll make it far.
It's all about the money, all about the dum dum da da dum dum. I don't think it's funny. See it fade away. It's all about the money, all about the dum dum da da dum dum. And I think we got it all wrong anyway.
Yo, listen up, like these days, have you seen what people do for the Queen's race? Imagine the look on the Queen's face when she found out that people are running in pipes to the hearing and causing a police chase. Or selling drugs to earn a bit of need change. Your job's the only way that we can eat safe, and they ain't gonna get one of them. Do music and the money is crap. I might as well turn to running in gas. Hustling crap, I'm busting with straps. I'm sure most of the world can relate. But poor, we don't want to live where the Queen stays. And round here, you gotta do more than blow candles out before you can eat cake.
You don't wanna get trapped in a shelf. Why don't you start working hard? Money don't come if you're not working hard. All I wanna do is earn my pound. Get a laptop and let the working start. I know money don't grow on trees, but when you get enough, you know I'm pleased. I should start a little savings account. Only in emergency should have taken it out. I could make an amount all from the money that I make going out. I've got a big dream of a 16. I want a studio by 2015. If I don't get it all though, I'll settle for clothes and more dough.
And I think we got it all wrong anyway.
I wanted to make bread like a butter shop. So I clapped on the release, get your hustle on. People say they didn't sell many copies, but where'd you think I'm getting all this money from? Now it's out, it's a new thing you're loving up. Out of town and school, kids keep loving us. Give it one more year and every kid will have a name on the back of the shirts like what you talk.
I want money to afford that I write bars, so I hope that I progress quite far. Now guys wanna call me a Mike star. I don't wanna be the best kiddie though. I wanna progress to go bigger though. That's the reason why I ain't got a video. It's all about the money. So that's why we made links and you sit at home.
If you're from Manchester and you rep it till you die, this tune's for you. Yeah? Yo, do you know why? Listen, we rep money to the death. I've came to the game with a rare look. I'm calm, I've noticed that I ain't even rare up. I just cracked the fuck on, I got better luck. Now I'm number one like short haircuts. But you ain't that good, I think you need trainers. Like you're all walking around barefoot. Now my flow's tight like I don't share stuff. That's why every show does get teared up. You ain't ever come off stage and been hooked so hard by your fan, you thought you was getting better hooked. These days everybody backs me, ask the dealers. I'm always getting pushed like they're drunk. Anti-gun crime when I see me bust, cause I'm on fire and the heat I bring real. But you just slew walls in the heat you bring, it's just fate like BB guns. Soon gonna pay off when I'm touring the world. I'm phoning home like E.T. Wood, like hi. My status is up till it high like a wee free mum. A shift is the name that these people love. Jeez, like I love you, please be good. This time next year we'll be eating good. And put the phone down and it's back to the lab like D.D.'s group. I rap money to the death. Them boys can't try battling my men. I've got the streets on London for spent. We just got no power like your battery is dead. Coming against this and I'm all in the clash. It's unthinkable like your nana giving head. I'm untouchable like Bruce Banner's when he's next. Yep, I rap money to the death. I've come to my room to the booth, and I move to the stage, from the stage to the TV show. Respect and stay safe when you see me. You're more already told you, don't make it a repeat. You will see my face on MTV, and I'll be up there with Jay-Z and PD, selling millions when you're making your EP. You idolize me, so running after me is the only time you're chasing your dream, G. I'm prep your shit, you're still league free. I'll be worth millions, but you'll probably get bossman and get totally free. Don't you get it, you're never gonna be me. You're spitting with football, I'm in a dream team. Open your eyes and watch this white shine bright like clean teeth. I rap money to the death. Them boys can't try battling my men. I've got the streets on love, no respect. You just got no power like your battery is dead. Coming against this animal in the clash is unthinkable like an anime giving head. I'm untouchable like Bruce Banner's when he's next. Yep, I rap money to the death.
You ain't like me, yeah. I am higher. I don't go around playing with fire. Give myself to myself so I don't get eyes. Nowadays out on the road ain't nice. If you even speak to the wrong guy, you might have to pay with your life. So fix up, don't play with your life. Think big like I did, never gonna hold it up, no claiming I've been, but I never make it go to my head. I keep it real and focus ahead, cause I know that I still got far to go. Cause something's saying I'm about to blow. I can feel it inside, I'm leaving my head. So I'm leaving ahead of these guys to start making dough and receiving my bread.
I rap money to the death. Them boys can't try battling my men. I've got the streets on lock, no respect. When you've got no power like your battery is dead. Coming against this animal in the clash is unthinkable like an anime giving head. I'm untouchable like Bruce Banner's when he's next. Yep, I rap money to the death.
Money to the death. Money to the death.
Money to the death.
Shout out to the haters on this one, cause they're always there when times are hard. When your head's down, they just try to bury you even more. You help creators, haters, thank you.
I see the haters say, but they're not stopping me, no. Another snakes and fakers saying that I won't blow. I see the haters say, but they're not stopping me, no. Another snakes and fakers saying that I won't blow. I see the haters say, but they're not stopping me, no. Another snakes and fakers saying that I won't blow. I see the haters say, but they're not stopping me, no. Another snakes and fakers saying that I won't blow.
Use my method and fuck your mates, cause people hate to love and they love to hate. Trying to help other guys is a dumb mistake, cause they smile when you do shit, but when you get somewhere, they all wanna pull the face. I ain't rich, I don't get no monthly wage. I reach the top and still get pulled away. They've been drinking haterade and they love the taste. My future could be great, but their aims to try stop me like rugby games. But as you know, I love the game, so when shit weren't my fault, who still took the blame? My team worked strong, but now we're all united. Top of the league, but we ain't dressed in red. You can hate all you want, but we'll die before we run away like the Busby babes.
I see the haters say, but they're not stopping me, no. Another snakes and fakers singing that I won't blow. I see the haters say, but they're not stopping me, no. Another snakes and fakers saying that I won't blow.
Time flies like a bitch, so I'm fighting the pricks. So we're likely to snitch, cause we're sliding in kicks. Still slipping the critics, but don't know the lines of the scripts. They're either like kids. I'm getting older in life, I can see all the signs that it gives. So why try to surprise them with hits? Or why write cause they're rising like lifts? But look, I can see a rift in my scripture. I paint pictures and my prediction of wisdom is instant. You're like a transparent mist in the distance, whispering, nobody's listening. In life, I try to leave even behind, but it's like they got fees in the night. And the price is somebody stealing your light, and I might just have to repeat it and shine.
I see the haters say, but they're not stopping me, no. Another snakes and fakers saying that I won't blow. I see the haters say, but they're not stopping me, no. Another snakes and fakers saying that I won't blow.
The way that people are hating, not stopping me from making my papers. I'm like, face it, don't wanna begin stopping me. Is if you're putting a gun to my teeth like braces. Is it worth you going inside for a long time? Cause I'm on the grind from morning to midnight. You just dumb guys, we can all eat right if you think right. But I don't wanna know about your life, I'm just thinking about mine. My career in the pipeline. Haters, haters, they're just fakers, fakers. But remember, them haters make you more creative. So carry on hating. And if I know that it's you that's doing it, I'm gonna tell you to fuck off blatant.
Oh, I know the haters say, but I don't care if they don't blame me. Cause I'll keep doing what I'm doing, I know you can't blame me. Cause all this fire that I'm bringing means that you should blame me. So all your haters say, but I'll just stay the same. So
I'm forgetting them haters, dicks and little shits with different to grip on
haters.
These guys, they can't stop me when I'm out on the grind.
Them haters,
but we gotta show love, cause they help create us.
Them haters, them haters, them haters, we love them haters. I see the haters say, but they're not stopping me, no. Another snakes and fakers saying that I won't blow. I see the haters say, but they're not stopping me, no. Another snakes and fakers saying that I won't blow.
Shout to OB on the production, get onto his MySpace, yeah? MySpace.com/OBS Productions. Remember that, OBS Productions. Get on to it.
shift it. I know you got bars and bars. We need to give these people what they're waiting for. Let's show them. Mayhem. I got the coldest flows, so cold. When I spit, I get a frozen dome. I'm deeper than the ocean, bro. When you spit, I see defeat like open toes. You ain't promoting or presenting yourself. I've been on your MySpace and well, you got a couple of views and plays and a fucked up background like if I'm a broken home. How you coping, homes? I think you should put mic down and start rolling home. I've been here for 3 years and this has been teared apart like holes in clothes. I jump on tunes with anyone. Oasis, Abba, and even the Rolling Stones. But you heads are so picky. I'm surprised you don't roll with a broken phone. You've got hopeless goals, like being on the street all your life like a homeless folk. I'm gonna get rich and not die, try and buy a big house and own a boat on my own, and I know I'm gonna get there. Because in the past year I've been promoting loads and I've had bare feedback, like the mic to a speaker when you hold it close.
We've got bars and bars, but we ain't no black sheep. We're gonna blow like fire with a gas leak. You can't bring it to us, you ain't that deep. We've got a pussy on pros like cat feet. If work is so bad, you feel it in your soul like you stood in the clappy. We had a big push, we're playing a rap beat. Someone suggest your head home and athlete.
He's running this game, S-H-I, but Warren's his name. A lot of people wanna follow his ways and a lot of people wanna copy his brain. That's because he's moving on road, but I'm sorry people, you are not in his lane. You ain't stopping his train, you must be gone in the brain, because he's heading high like he's just got on a plane. They all play his tunes when yours come on, you get unplugged like when he finished watching the plates. It's a nuisance to please wanna lock him away. When he put the hands on me, you treat her like one of two, and I throw the coppers away. But I can't be arsed with that, I'd rather stick on track like I just got on a train, keep my shit tight and stay on top of my game. So I can never sit down in the background. I know I'm gonna make it when guys prank my phone asking me to spit. I'm gonna do what you always hear, brap in the background. My music's gone from kids to boys to girls to the mates, even the mums and the dads now. It's weird when I think back. I've got everything, but if it was a year ago, what would I have now? I'm in front of you stupid guys, like I'm on the bus you just missed. Then you gotta wait till your bus comes back round. And when it does, over the reach, my stock gone to somewhere where it can eat a lot. But you know what the sick thing is? When your bus comes back round, I bet you champs still try sneaking on.
You got bars and bars, but we ain't no black sheep. We're gonna blow like fire with a gas leak. You can't bring it to us, you ain't that deep. We've got a pussy on bars like cat feet. If work is so bad, you feel it in your soul like you stood in the clappy. We had a big push, we're playing a rap beat. Someone suggest your head home and athlete.
Yo kiddies, look, check the grime scene. Look what shit was done. I was 40 when I bought my first lyric book. What's this I'm hearing? Manchester's biggest hook. That was my first mission done. Then I hit parties and started to rip them up. Influenced by my bigger bruv. Then I turned 15 years old and I won't lie, I weren't even feeling the spitting stuff. I used to get about like a little thug, but someone told me fix up shit for son. So you know what I did? Went and joined Mayhem and then started to write a little more. And then things was going alright. I had a good feeling on my chest. Probably like when a girl getting a tits up.
Chasing the same dream, together we'll make it as a team. That's why I work with talented people. Travel the country, blowing up shows. Talent is everywhere, everybody knows. Leeds, Birmingham, Manny and Leicester, back down to the London roads. Segregation takes out the fun, it's better if we come together. I've been saying this forever, we need to work all as one. In the industry, we need to work all as one. If you wanna make P, we need to work all as one. Can't you see? If you care then listen to me. To get where you want to be,
skills here, hear me, I'm something else. But imagine if we helped each other out, we'd have a scene with no hate and more love about. Let's cut the doubt before the Fed shut us down. I rep from UK, I won't do the country proud. This is SRE, I do my company proud. Gonna have the whole world all running round. But there's always one who wants to go me down. Cause I'm from another city or another town. But like an offside goal, that doesn't count. We need more control cause it doesn't help. I swear on my soul, fate is coming out. But I'm no musketeer, but it's all for one and one for all. We need to work all as one. North, south, east, west, let the war begun.
In the industry,
London,
we need to work all as one. If you wanna make P,
Birmingham,
we need to work all as one. Can't you see?
UK,
if you care, then listen to me. To get where you want to be,
Manchester,
we need to work all as one.
I'm walking, talking, and living. It's not half the games and not half the giving. And in the industry, we're all slaves to the music. But just remember that the slaves made the pyramids. Lyricists and his fictions are founding. Why fight over the same love we're founding? Why wait for wars, get peanuts for yours, and ensure that together we can move back. Thousands of thirsty to make it, just look around. Why fuck about? Try put each other down. UK's the fam, we're all sisters and brothers now. We all wanna blow it down and make mother proud. Well, watch the other crowd, they ain't moving. Posing by road signs, what are they proving? Lap of this figure, we've made the effort and shift it all as one. No way we're losing.
late and your moment is still delayed at meal times. Follow the map and read the signs. We did, that's why we've been on the rise from early like the morning sun. We're in studio soon as the morning comes, and we don't stop till the recording's done. Rhyme the black cloud and the music's deep, but if we join up then the storm will come. Things will gradually happen, stuff gets in our way and we smack it with talent. And once the UK does that, we won't fall out, we've got value and balance.
In the industry, we need to work all as one. If you wanna make P, we need to work all as one. Can't you see, if you care then listen to me. To get where you want to be,
Manchester,
we need to work all as one.
There was a little guy from the ends of Manchester, and he thought he was something he weren't. Growing up with no dad around in a council house with his mum and his girl, too lazy for work and too bad for school. Always asking his mum for money, but she's got nothing in her purse. And he needs baby clothes for his little son coming to the earth. Age 16 in his last year of school, had a little rep in the music game. Used to write quite a lot, some say he had more 16s than the last year of school. But he never went down the music path, he was vexed at his whole situation. No school, no money, and a kid on the way, he was doing nothing but moving back.
This is the way and the path he chose. Now he's traveling on this downward road, and he wants to turn back, but inside he knows that the street life has got him and won't let go.
He phoned his friend with a rep in the drugs game. Like, yo, it's Jamie, can I loan some drugs, Dave? He knew what he was doing was wrong, but needed money, and he couldn't care less what his mum says. So he ticked a bag full of brown, a week later came back with a bag full of pounds. Seen his money roll back like, as the price, that's the life. It never got him, so he had to be down. Now he's making thousands a week, but that's what you get when you're down with the G's. In a week he had a bag put down for his kid, and before long he was buying brown by the key. But he never kept his shit on the low, people always coming to his crib for a goal. Told his mum he was selling CDs, but he was shouting to crackheads who love sniffing a coke. His dealer seen that Jay was a hustler. Somebody's on the phone like, Jay, can I trust ya? Jay's like, sure. Dave's like, alright, if we do this, I make sure no one will touch ya. He won't tell Jay what it was, he just said, meet him in an hour at Shout on Bus Stop. He arrived and Dave gave Jay the bag and said, take it home now, dust
this
off.
This is the way and the path he chose. Now he's traveling on this downward road, and he wants to turn back, but inside he knows that the street life has got him and won't let go. No.
Jamie got home, put his hand in the bag, found a key of coke and two things at bus shop. Then he made the worst mistake, picked up the two guns without no gloves on. Put one in his pants and one in his bag, and got asked by his mum if he'll run shop. He weren't thinking about the consequence, he was doing it for Dave because he wants a rep. But anyway, he was on his way to the shop, counting money, thinking he was on his way to the top. Then all of a sudden, a policeman walked up and said, excuse me, wait, can you stop? So he did, but forgetting he had a heat and an eighth in his sock. Got grabbed and searched and slammed in the van, and the next thing, he was on his way to the lot. Whilst he was in the van on the way, the police asked, are you the one slanging for Dave? Jay said, no comment. The police laughed and said, come on, your name's been on a scanner for days. Do you want to walk free? Or do you want to do 10 years with a man in a cage? Just give us the info, you can make it right. Do you want to be a part of your baby's life? Jay had to think for a minute and thought, what's the worst would happen if it was to snitch on Dave? Dave would go pen, Jay would walk free. So guess what? Jay snitched on Dave. They rushed Jay's gaff and found Dave's stash. Jay got let off and Dave got set up. Jay's week got worse. And yeah, you guessed it, Jay's got better.
This is the way and the path he chose. Now he's traveling on this downward road, and he wants to turn back, but inside he knows that the street life has got him and won't let go. No.
Dave's behind bars, while Jay sat at home with his girl and 10 grand. But Dave's got connects with gangsters who owes in favours and are willing to end, man. Dave told Jay that he won't get away with this. The trick that he's played is sick, and before he got sent down, the last thing he says is, Jay, I ain't gonna let your baby live. But Jay's forgot about that. 2 months on, he's got a job and his kid's alive. He's still living at home with his mum and his kids and wife. But with the money he's got, he's gonna rent a flat and buy a crispy ride. But he's too young to drive, so he's buying it for his missus to drive. Now he's sat there thinking, ah, this is the life. The next day he woke up, I seen a letter from Dave. That's weird. Dave said he's not asked, it's okay and everything's safe. Dave sent Jay a VO and said, come see me on Friday, please be there. Friday came, Jay went to see him, and as soon as he left his home, everything changed.
This is the way and the path he chose. Now he's traveling on this downward road, and he wants to turn back, but inside he knows that the street life has got him and won't let go. No.
Yo, it's SLAY, Anti-Shifty on a promo. It's very, very big. Look out for my promo dropping late August. If you don't cop it, you're a big head. Anti-Shifty, you're massive, yeah? Gone.
There was a day where set guys brought into mayhem. They got sat back down and robbed and none of the boys could save them. There was a day where set guys brought into mayhem. They got sat back down and robbed and none of the boys could save them. From back in the day we're no fighting, swinging it out, we all got stuck writing. On a bus in the park, on a road in a party, the shit we pulled down was frightening. When we're young, we used to love writing, but someone would always say slice shit. So we ain't gonna stand there and say now. We took them outside to fight them, and the next minute they was on the floor with the bus door asking where the phone and the bike is. I was like, you started hyping, so it's your fault that you gotta hide in. Don't say shit and then try hiding, cause my boys will search till we find him. And if the guy runs away, one phone call, let me know where the guy lives. There was a day where set guys brought into mayhem. He got sat back down and robbed and none of the boys could save them. There was a day where set guys brought into mayhem. He got sat back down and robbed and none of the boys could save them. I remember one time I was on my way home from Gross Hill, chilling on a bus with a lot. The guy got brave and tried to come with the drums, but it all changed when he got punched in his mouth. I remember one time we was all on fire, then Hugh Richard man started acting as shit, but it all changed when he got smacked in his wind. We stood over him and we stamped on the prick. Remember one time we was all in town on Fox Men, did the one buying some shopping. Some pisshead was trying to stop it, it's too short when he was lying there coughing. Now people think mayhem's a honey, cause they had a few fights in the rock stage. Work it out and use your head, we're just normal kids from the street who are not bait. There was a day where set guys brought into mayhem. They got sat banged out and robbed and none of the boys did save them. There was a day where set guys brought into mayhem. They got sat banged out and robbed and none of the boys did save them. The story goes on, we started making a name in the music game. We started feeling a bit in the music fame. We started linking the guys in the music chain. Stop fighting and didn't use to move as bait. We got right in the studio and shoes got made. But when we was off road, dudes got sprayed. And yeah, you can guess it, who got blamed? One word, mayhem. Guys are like, fuck that, mayhem did it. Mayhem are on a hype, mayhem's skittish. Mayhem ain't gonna rise, mayhem's finished. Look at the statistics, mayhem's winning. Asking if one of your money right now. Who's the number one crew in the bet? You didn't tell you, mayhem's biggest. That's why you're at mayhem. We've gone from bad to good, smacked it up. Have you seen what we're doing when we're at the clubs? Come to my shows, you have to look. I repeat, that's why you're at mayhem. We've gone from bad to good, smacked it up. Have you seen what we're doing when we're at the clubs? Come to my shows, you have to look. Finito, done.
Close your eyes for 1 second and just listen to what I'm about to say, cause a lot of people can relate to this. It's just whether you want to relate to it, it's your choice.
Sometimes I just think to myself, why am I here when all I think of is hell? It's all getting me down, but I try to keep my spirits high like I was drink on a shelf. Sometimes I just think to myself, why am I here when all I think of is hell? It's all getting me down, but I try to keep my spirits high like I was drink on a shelf.
You see, when I was young, I never thought like this. Now my mind too weak like a fortnight is. See my friends from school with the wall riding, and I ain't getting caught and all tied in. I see myself to the wall like shit, who can't be a gangster? We've all tried it. But it's like I'm stuck at a dead end and I can't get over the wall I've hit. Me, I've hit a brick wall, but I'm like Riggs, I don't wanna slip, fall. Am I done? So if I try a bit more, I use small keys and open big doors. What's the reason for letting the government beat us? Either it runs in our family, or we're just a bit bored, or our papers tight like a clipboard. Stay on point and sharp like a big sword. Get a few links and try a big fraud, or put the work in like me, and in a year's time you'll be on a big tour. But one word of warning,
what is it?
When you make it big, don't floss, cause man, it's an old ball game area. You will get your shit took like a kid's ball.
Sometimes I just think to myself, why am I here when all I think of is hell? It's all getting me down, but I try to keep my spirits high like I was drink on a shelf. Sometimes I just think to myself, why am I here when all I think of is hell? It's all getting me down, but I try to keep my spirits high like I was drink on a shelf.
That ain't even a half of it, I'm from the ends, but I don't know the half of it. So I choose to stay low like my carpet is. I don't wanna see red from my arteries. Peep, same and shoot like archery. Think back a few years and the guys that you see going on hot nowadays. I bet you used to chill on your school yard with them. Probably kickball and have arguments. Probably wag lessons and blaze hard with them. And a little nickname that he carries on road, I bet one of his schoolmates started it. All this shit gets to my head, that's why more time I just rest in my bed and keep myself out of harm's way. In the studio where there's less to be said.
Sometimes I just think to myself, why am I here when all I think of is hell? It's all getting me down, but I try to keep my spirits high like I was drink on a shelf. Sometimes I just think to myself, why am I here when all I think of is hell? It's all getting me down, but I try to keep my spirits high like I was drink on a shelf. I'm waking up with headaches and chest pains. Man, it's gone fuck since I murdered a Jess James. I can't check mates like chess games. If I a guy looking to put something in my chest plate. Field and park with props as a powerhouse. 2 summers ago, who remembers them days? We used to get a bar on bike, let onto each other, everybody was dead safe. But eventually the area split and a couple people ended up with dead mates. A bullet's a sad way to leave us, but at least they're up there with God in the best place. I'm from man in that wreck place, but we still soldier on for the next day. But I'm gonna stop there, cause this track can only cause beef if I said names. But I'm gonna stop there, cause this track can only cause beef if I said names. But I'm gonna stop there, cause this track could only cause beef if I said names.
I remember those days when we all used to chill. We would always have something to say. I remember those days when we all used to play. Now it seems like it's all gone away. I remember those days.
I remember it, my granddad's growing up, going round, see him at the door. I was so chuffed. Dad dropped me off about 7 o'clock. I was there when the dot always showing up. I would go to the shop for his papers, locked to the pavement. I stopped for some change, I was shot for him daily. The next minute he was gone, it was painful. I shot to my brain. See, time flies by so quick that you think that it's gonna stand still, but you're winking and everything changes. All the people around you start aiding and moving to next places. Basically, what I'm trying to take it to life, strangely, to try to remember the days. So we would play footy, it was dirty in the park to the dark, and then later
you met from the those days when we all used to chill, we would always have something to say. I remember those days when we all used to play. Now it seems like it's all gone away. I remember those days.
Back in the days, all back in the start, the best time of my life when I lived on my side. In the summertime, everybody was feeling the vibe. I remember the day when I first saw the sky. Just there in amazement, can't believe my eyes. Friends are coming in for the first sight. Cartoon Network, Nickelodeon, Fox, Kiss, Jesus Christ, you stay with the times. No, I can't forget them adventure days. Chicken and rice on a Sunday night at Joseph's. You can't beat it. Salad cream all over the plate, all over my face. Stupid little good, it was a little shit. Drunk baby shame till I got a little pissed. I love those days, it was so great. If you can relate to it, it's been allowed me.
Days when we all used to chill, we would always have something to say. I remember those days when we all used to play. Now it seems like it's all gone away. I remember those days
when I, me, shifts, never had a worry in the world. I used to wake up back, eat and dress, get about on bike and start looking for the girls. And when there was no girls about, I knocked on for my mates and play footy on the turf. Never had a watch to keep track of time and wait until it got dark and roll back at night. I was happy though, didn't wanna be no fuck. Like a rally for 1, 2, 3, no trust. Yeah, football was fun, but it weren't better than putting washing up liquid in my water gun. I used to love when the morning come, that meant a brand new day for all of us. Even if you had a fight yesterday, it was forgot about, a new day had all begun.
Those days when we all used to chill, we would always have something to say. I remember those days when we all used to play. Now it seems like it's all gone away. I remember those days.
You think I can't see? What? You think I'm blind or something?
Well, I'm not.
These stupid guys. Yeah, and stupid guys.
Okay. Move, man.
I'm from a place where.
Where?
A lot of my bus, but none of them pay fair. Growing up, it's just on the money. By the time they're 21 before I've got grey hair. Some don't survive and they smoke like Mayfair. That's just the way in the street when you're blaming the heat. It's saying to me, you ain't staying your feet. It's straight in the street. I'm down enough, that's why Satan's around. He's carefully creeping, not making a sound. With you, every chance I start taking you down. Around. Then I was waiting to suck you. Any words with the priest, I don't try fuck with him. And don't put your fingers in all sorts of pies. You got a life sentence just because of your prince. I know it's your home.
I'm not getting involved, get stuck in the hood, take me trapped like Siemens, sticking to a phone, it's leaving. Get into his head with a gun, now it's leaving for moves. Where are the funds? What me? I stay way far from the cycle. Why? Cause I know what the wrong, and I know that the wrong, cause the rolling is done for the wrongs, but I know that rolling is done, that's why. I stick to the music, the passion, the streets, the crews, their music, their fashion. What's the point in laughing? Shit, these guys, the fake, they're acting. I've seen a reaction, when we bust up a ring, the dividing fraction. I know it's your own, I know what he's thinking, I know it before, he's always not sinking. But he don't know it at all, it's over for sure. I know it's it all, I know what he's thinking, I know it will fall, his boat is now sinking. But he don't know it at all, it's over for sure.
You know what?
Everybody listen for 1 second. I need to speak the truth. I ain't gonna spit, I'm just gonna talk. This is the part of the CD where you close your eyes and listen to what I'm about to say. Yeah? Let me start it, take you on a journey. You see, I was about 14 years old, just a regular school child. I was always influenced by music.
I just didn't know how to use it. My brother, Laser, and Snow started a crew called Fearless. So I ended up joining up. We ended up doing sets, a couple of tracks, going youth clubs every day, just trying to push the name. But as you know, things don't always work out with your family. So I broke off with Laser. We ended up joining Mayhem. Started to get a bit more recognition on the streets of Manchester. Started to link up with a few better artists than we have been doing. And before long, we were smashing up youth clubs and everything like that. Just turned 16, got my first little tunes out when I was like 14, 15. Everything started to swing my way. People started to recognise what I was doing. Started to take me more serious. So that influenced me to carry on and reach my goals. When I was 16, 17, I started linking up with some of the best artists in Manchester. Started getting more tracks out. Kids started to like what I was doing, so obviously that was another influence to me. Made me reach other goals that I didn't think I could hit. Then I thought, right, it's time now to do my own stuff, bring out my own CD. So you know what I did? I got my act together, that's what I did. Stopped being lazy, started to make more links myself. Started to get more established. Got hold of some big beats. Wrote some of the best bars I've ever wrote. Worked with some of the best studios. And then before I knew it, I had a CD ready to bring out. I had to make it myself though, because I didn't have the funds to send off £600 at the time to get it printed. I had to borrow some money, buy some CDs, some cases, some paper to print my covers up. Packaged all my stuff up myself, took it to the shops, put it in, and things started to take off from there. Also, I was doing shows as well, getting onto little promoters, doing local, like, little under 18 raves. Nothing big, but it was big to me at the time. Weren't getting paid or anything, but it was working, showing me what I could do and give back to the community. Started going on radio, Unity Radio with K1 every Fridays and the rest of Mayhem. Hit 'em Up used to come on. Everybody used to come on, it was big them days. But obviously, as everybody knows, things started to change in Manchester. The beef started to occur more. People started getting sucked in from who I was around. But I just kept looking straight, thinking straight, because I weren't getting sucked in, I was too smart for that. Obviously, there was times where I was getting about with the wrong people, saying the wrong things, doing the wrong things. But you see, when you use your head proper, all that can change with a click of a finger. And that's what I did. Only started to move with music guys. Only turned up to venues with music guys. Forget that anyway. It's about my music career and what I'm on. I don't care what the rest of them people are on. I'm just bothered about me and the team that's beside me. But anyway, the CD, as you know, Get Your Hustle On Volume 1, was in a few local shops around the area. Started to sell out. People started to get it about for me, helping me sell it. Coming town, market, street, everywhere, just helping me push it out. Then before long, I started linking up with a few Birmingham people, a few Wolves people, spreading the sound a bit better. That's when things really started to change as well, because it was like, people that I didn't know was coming up to me telling me that they're feeling my music. So that's a big achievement, because if you're walking down the street and someone comes up to you and says, yeah, we heard that track, it's cold, feeling what you're doing, keep it up, and then 10 people say it, then 20 people, and then it's getting into figures that you didn't think it would have got into. I'm not being big headed, I'm just saying things started to change. And then that's when MySpace and that come out, and that's when you could tell who was on it and how many people was liking that person and how many people was playing their tunes each day. Yo, I swear down, it was weird. Everybody, every little kid in Manchester just started following grime. Everybody just started looking up to the grime heads, and whatever we was doing, people was copying. So obviously we had to set a good example. And then by this time I had a little 11-year-old cousin who I just started getting involved in music. He weren't really nothing at the start, but as you know, Blizzard now, yeah, he's probably one of the biggest names in Manchester. So me bringing up my little cousin, plus being around everything that's going on, was hard, because I had to set a good example as well. So obviously we started putting in work together, started getting my little cousin on more writing, more bars. Me and my brother used to help him, and then before we knew it, the guy started to catch up rapid.
Started making his own beat, so I thought, yeah, it's time, bring him in proper. He was already featured on Get Your Hustle On Volume 1. Thought now it's the next step. So then we started trying to get him in shows, but bouncers hated it. A little 12, 13 year old kid trying to get in, didn't want it. But we always, always end up hustling. Wait, let me go back one set, because before all this, we started to move more. Me, Slayer and Blizzard entered the competition when EA Sports come to Manchester. We was entering other competitions like Urban Superstars. I got to the final, I lost. And I was entering little competitions, coming third, second. We entered the EA Sports one. Before we knew it, we got through the first round, then the second round, then we was in the final. So the night before the final, we didn't know what we was gonna do. Blizzard had one beat. I thought, yeah, this beat is the one, we can win it with this. Said to Slayer, Slay, they're gonna spit the EA bar in the chorus. Slay weren't really feeling it at the time, but I hustled him into doing it, and ended up doing it. Me and Blizzard ended up writing the bars the night before. Got to the final, and we performed, but soon as we performed, the thing got locked off. So nobody knew who won. A week later, we got a little call saying, yeah, yous won the EA final, you know, yous are gonna be on the next biggest selling EA game. Yo, we was buzzing. Everything was just going our way. Things never went like this before. Everything we used to do just used to flop, used to go wrong, but this thing went right. And I knew for a fact that something was gonna come out of it. So then someone that was running a competition was called Dali, and then she started to get in contact with us more and then do little things. So we ended up going down to London, and we was gonna record the tune for the game. So we recorded the tune, and then it was all right, but it weren't that good. And then they said, yeah, we'll use the one that you won the final with. So we recorded that in White Chalk Studios, passed it over, and then that tune got sent off to a few important people, and a few people liked it that I don't think that was expected to like it. So a few people ended up talking, you know, like people around the big table, like loads of management people and that. They ended up talking now, yeah. And then we've been approached, and then someone wanted to take us on and do a bit of work with us. I'm not gonna say who it is or what's going on yet. I'm just gonna just say, keep your eyes out for the future, but big stuff's about to happen. But anyway, the tune got sent over, like I was saying, and then we got a phone call saying, like, they want to do a video to that tune. So we was thinking, right, a video, gonna be our first proper video that we're gonna get broadcasted on TV and everything. So we went down to London, we ended up recording a video, and then the video's gone onto Channel U, we're big like EA, and in the first week went to number one. And that's a massive achievement for anybody. So us, just coming from Manchester where there's not really a proper scene and nobody's following it, just a few kids, a few older people, it meant a lot to us. That's where kind of we're up to right now in the music career. Just the video just came out. This is my Volume 2 promo right now. My real Volume 2 should be out about Christmas. This is just like the promo to let people know that I'm not slacking. I do have tracks, I will bring them out. So really, that's where it kind of ends. There is a lot more detail to go into, but it's a bit long right now because I'm on my CD and I've got about 20 more tracks to play. Yeah? But if you want to hear more info and you're interested in what's going on, just get on to me. Add me on MySpace, www.myspace.com/shiftytunes. Yeah? I know I've not mentioned everybody's name or everybody's crew, because if I did that, then I wouldn't be here for about 20 minutes. But everybody knows who's real to me and who I'm real to, yeah? So just keep your eyes open for the future. Manchester's got a bright one. Get your Hustle On Volume 2 promo, yeah? We got everyone that's bought it. Trimmer, Shifty, Little Freestyle, let's move, yo. I was born with the brain to do this, yeah. Thought I would make haste from music. I ain't got old Scorch or RX, but believe me, I still make the movements. But I ain't no London guy, but I am one of the UK's most biggest attractions, like the London Eye. And when I still step on them, I make your crew sick. I sight him and win another.
no lesson big with no stairs to the thing to do this. I don't tell lies, the only time I get shit twisted is when I'm making screw. My aims are simple, get paid for music, finish college, then maybe uni. And if I'm lucky enough, I'll become an actor and make a movie. But for now I'm working hard and filling up books like a crazy school kid. I'm big like EA, and you don't need Slay to prove it. But for the girls there watching me, please don't get cross with me when I tell you there ain't ever gonna be a you and I like a laser shooting. I wanna have sex with the industry and 9 months down the line breed a baby music. I wanna lock down the UK and have everybody out there play my music. If you wanna rock spots with me and learn how to drop top notes with me, get on your phone and give me your ring and tell me that you were made to do this. Yo bro, people think that they're not urgent for time, yeah? So I'm gonna give you 2 16s on this. It's your time, Trim. Milk up this shit. 1, 2, 3, now!
You see, ever since I started spitting, I wanted the tops, but my target's grinning. And when I'm on road, you can't stall on lies. And it ain't cause you might get a parking ticket. I'm either retrolling on bars with shift or down the road on a track with Chris. So say you're number one cause I'm better. Like there's no guard in your barber's clippers. Still guys want to start with trimming, living close to the edge like carpet rippers. And they say talking cheap like my mixtape, but the walking cheap like market slippers. And you're the one by far the biggest, and you know when it comes to bars I'm the sickest. I'm grinding, I would want cars and figures while you're on kids games like cars and figures. Believe me, I'm no knob. So when it comes to bars, I take out your whole squad and a minute for the money like Joe Cozart. That's why I'm coming direct like a slow shot. And guys are like, hold on, your mixtape is free, so I know you never sold none. But I'm like, so what? I've got my head screwed on, you've got to promote done. Next time I sell spicy amount, I'll have more in my pocket and a nicer account. I'll get more orders than a night on a town, cause I spit hot like I got spice in my mouth. Give me cheat at the side of your mouth, I'll have guys lined up outside of your house. Still wanna beef, come fight with a crowd, cause I roll in numbers like a dice is a mouth.
Yeah, big up Trim, yeah? Shifts, remember we're back. Get your hustle on volume 2 promo. Big up everybody that's bought it. We're gone.
Yeah, get your hustle on too. Pharaoh in the building, and you know what time it is. It's about copping Shifty's mixtape. I know some of you have got it already, but zup, it's that time.
Yup, 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 yup. Still Shifty is holding it down, and Mayhem look wearing the crown, cause he's out to win, you're losing. G-Y-H-O, to get moving. Still Shifty is holding it down, and Mayhem looks wearing the crown, cause he's out to win, you're losing. G-Y-H-O, to pop the mix.
It's G-Y-H-O, volume 2. When you've heard volume 1, get volume 2. Pump it out of it when you cruise through. It's a stock and them shops will get moved to. Listen up, you, and you too. It's got tracks and some flows you ain't used to.
Yeah.
Plus it's got all types of features to raise your eyebrows, surprise your features. Woo. And the street says it's the mixtape of the year. Chick shake that every year and it's big like EA.
Yeah.
For the whole mixtape from the start to finish them replays.
Yeah.
And when we say get your hustle on quick, we ain't talking about bricks or kegs or food or moving that weight. It's about shopping the CDs and mixtapes.
Yeah. Still Shifty is folding it down, and Mayhem look wearing the crown, cause he's out to win, you're losing. G-Y-H-O, to get moving. Still Shifty is holding it down, and Mayhem look wearing the crown, cause he's out to win, you're losing. G-Y-H-O, to pop the mix.
Yeah. Quick ting, you already know who it is. Pharaoh in the building, Pharaoh 84, young, gifted and fresh, whatever. Get your hustle on volume 2, Shifty, mixtape. Out now, go cop that, it's nothing long. Zup, zup.
Yeah, that's the end of the CD, people, but remember, it's only a promo. Volume 2 will be out at Christmas. I'm not going to go into detail and big up everybody in Manchester and everybody I'm working with. Just big up everybody on the CD, all the people around me. I'm gone.